There are other options for proving identity for people who don't have either a driving licence or passport. Check out the DBS website for full details and give them a call to discuss options if you're stuck.